England have booked their place in the Women's World Cup final after beating Australia 3-1 on Wednesday. Serena Wiegmann's side battled hard to overcome the hosts thanks to goals from Lauren Hemp, Ella Toon and Alessia Russo. A screamer from Chelsea forward Sam Kerr brought the scoreline level, but Hemp, soon after, restored England's lead with a neat finish. The Lionesses will take on Spain in the Women's World Cup final, which will take place on August 20.